then broke it twice within an hour in Cologne.
Oh, Donkova, well, Donkova already ahead at the moment, and Zagacheva in second place. The two Bulgarians dominating already. What a demonstration. Donkova from Zagacheva, and the world record has come. 12.28. And what a performance.
She combines speed with phenomenal technique, and to look at her upper body in motion, it would be difficult to know she's hurdling at all.